July 31st, 2016. It's 1 p.m. I just walked about a mile, just over a mile and back. I mean, half a mile and back. So about a mile and a quarter, maybe or less. So if I'm limping, you understand that I went without my cane. But we got growing here. We got bean down there coming up. Bean right here coming up. I think we planned about a week and a half ago. Two weeks ago. I planted something down there, but I don't think anything's growing either. I don't know if that's what that is. I'm too hot, too tired, too sore. I watered these cucumbers earlier this morning when it was shady out here around 10 o'clock with some of the stuff I didn't want to use. It's fish emollients, but it's the crap Alaska. I don't know if it's crap, but stuff we bought from China Mart. I generally buy all my stuff from Heirloom Solutions or Solutions from Science, whichever you want to put it. I think they're all connected. But you get ProtoGrow. You get a quart and you use nine teaspoons to a gallon of water, which is similar to this other one, but this other one I don't know what's backing on it, but so that's a pepper. Somebody out here stole, and I will use the word stole again, a honeydew/cantaloupe off my garden. It wasn't an animal, because animals, we've seen them in the past, they tear into it and they leave a mess or whatever, but this was down here. And it was cut, you know, so someone stole a cantaloupe out of here. The one that was on here was just about ripe, so that's why they took it. There's no trespassing, private property signs on the property. And if you can't read no English, well, it's not my problem. Might be the last thing you wish you would have learned. But that's how that is coming up. We got three sugar baby watermelons. There's another one just started coming up. I don't know if that one's gonna make it. It might, let's see, it's July, August, September. Yeah, it might make it into September. Where's he at? Right there. That's how these others looked about a month ago, roughly. So yeah, with the heat down here, the way it has in the past, man, God has screwed up our weather. You can just look at the skies to tell that. In October, it should be in the 70s and 80s, maybe. This one might make it. Got okra back here. That should be about 4 feet tall. As you can see, it's probably 5 feet tall, rather. It's about 2.5 feet tall. Beans are doing so-so. I've had them like this 3 to 4 times out here. Beans like this. It's about 24 inches tall, both of these. But look at the insects on them. Next thing you know, almost overnight, they look like that right there. And I mean, that was a good healthy bean plant right there. So the plastic is supposed to help promote the growth that keeps it moist underneath there and hot. Peas, on the other hand, generally, certain types of peas, some beans too, I believe, need it cooler. So we're going to have to plant them in the end of February, last week of February. Because look at these, look at that one there. That's what happens when you're an amateur. I just do trial and error here. See, look at this one here. How healthy it was. Look at the leaves there. It's even starting to crawl on the fence there. It should be almost all the way down to the end down there. That's about 5 feet. This one here, pretty much the same. Look at it getting brown and just in insects. The holes are generally insects. The purple pulled peas and the black eyed peas are the only thing that's really, really producing really well. Next year, these are going to go further back. We'll have three rows offset, so you'll have six sites. And when I say sites, I'm talking about right there, putting two peas or beans. And then off to the side, up ahead, about 12, 18 inches, put two beans. And it might go one more. And then the same thing, do that four rows. So from where the tomatoes are here, all the way over, so I'll be beans. It'll be thick. It'll look a lot thicker than this. And then right around here, just up to the left of that board will be where the plastic is going to get cut. So it'll be four gardens out here. Just to the left of that, it'll be cut. And then in the remainder in here, we might put, I don't know, peppers. Well, not peppers. Watermelon and cantaloupe over here this year. This over here might be okra next year. And instead of putting it as close as I have, like this year I have an okra plant right like about there, right there. Next year it'll be there and there. That's twice the width. You know, so I could put 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I can have 8 right here, but I'm only putting like 4 rows. Because this one, right where this fence is here, is where this plastic will be cut too. All the way back. So what we'll be doing, losing is, see if I can see in here. God, I can't really see this. What we'll be losing is from here to about here. All this right here is gonna, won't be here. It'll be all over there. The okra will be spread out better over here too. It's further back too, so I can do probably 3 rows and get away with having more than what I have right here. This is all on top of one another. It's too crowded. Again, this is what an amateur on the fly type of gardener does. It just puts the stuff down and then it grows and it gets too crowded. There's corns. We've got about 8 to 10 ears of corn off of here, maybe. I was expecting 100. That's what happens when you count your chickens before they hatch. There's probably about another 12 to 18 ears of corn in here. You see that one yellow one? I can't see on this viewfinder, but it's in there, the yellow hairs. That's totally, man, let me get on the other side. That looks like it's been fluffered, ruffled. You see this, the hair on this corn, this yellow, out here, yellow looks like it's all fluffed up. Right there like that. And that right there, it should look like that reddish orange and dry out. So, yeah, there's probably about 8 more ears of corn, 10 ears out here. I see some hanging down too. Next year. Should be a little bit better next year. This year should have been better because last year was pretty decent. Last year was like an 80, 85. That was the best so far. I thought this would have been 90, 95. It ended up being about 70 or 65. Next year it should be 90.